Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost has come. with them, and they shall be his people.